Parathyroid glands are four pea-size glands attached behind thyroid glands in our neck. These glands release parathyroid hormone in the blood, which regulate blood calcium level. If calcium level drops in the blood, parathyroid hormone cause release of calcium from bones to the blood to normalize the blood calcium level. Due to some reasons, if parathyroid glands become enlarged, they start overproduction of parathyroid hormone. This condition is called hyperparathyroidism, and it can be treated through medication or surgery. How hyperparathyroidism occurs. Hyperparathyroidism occurs due to vitamin D deficiency or tumor growth in parathyroid glands. If vitamin D deficiency occurs in our body, calcium cannot absorb from intestine into the blood and blood calcium level critically falls. In this condition, parathyroid glands overstimulate and multiply to become enlarged. These enlarged parathyroid glands release parathyroid hormone in large quantity, which causes release of calcium from bones into the blood to normalize the blood calcium level. In this situation, overproduction of parathyroid hormone begins, which is called hyperparathyroidism. Besides, sometimes tumor growth occurs in parathyroid glands. So parathyroid glands become enlarged that overproduce parathyroid hormone, even when blood calcium level is normal. This results in development of hyperparathyroidism. What are symptoms of hyperparathyroidism? Because parathyroid hormone causes release of calcium from bones into the blood in hyperparathyroidism, this causes weakness and fracture in our bones. This condition is called osteoporosis. While blood calcium level dangerously increases in hyperparathyroidism, that begins to deposit in kidneys and form calcium stones. Besides, symptoms such as joint pain and confusion may also appear in some cases. Diagnosis and treatment, imaging procedures, bone density test and blood tests, etc., are performed to diagnose hyperparathyroidism, to detect enlarged parathyroid glands, weakness of bones and deficiency of vitamin D and calcium in blood. To treat hyperparathyroidism, different supplements are prescribed to fulfill vitamin D and calcium deficiency, while certain medicines are also prescribed to stop production of parathyroid hormone. Similarly, parathyroid gland surgery or parathyroidectomy is performed to remove enlarged parathyroid glands. A link to video about parathyroidectomy is given in the description of this video. If you have any question relevant to this video, or if you want to suggest us a topic, you can reach us through our Facebook page. Its link is given in the description box of this video.